This place I've just found absolutely lovely. I'll have a walk down to that stream and have a mooch about. Sorry about the shake again, guys. Need to get this a gimbal or something sort of thing. Absolutely stunning, isn't it? Lovely. Well, if he gets much use, I was talking to a guy that owns the house further up. I was saying you do get people in here in summer, but they leave all the crap behind, all the rubbish, and they tend to kick them off. And he just said to me, you're very welcome to walk through. I don't think there is a public right of way, but I think you're supposed to stay at a path, basically, which goes down beyond that way, which we'll look at shortly. You're supposed to carry on from one style to another, but it's in, you know, to mind when we look round. I don't know if he owns it or he looks after it, I'm not sure. But I'm just going to switch you off, it's a bit uneven here. I'm going to bring you back soon. Lovely stream here now coming through here. It's quite clean as well. I'm not sure where it's coming from, where it's going to, but the chap I was talking to said there's trout in there. Small trout. Maybe brown one, just imagine. Wild brim trout. Very, very swampy here. And it comes back out there. Look at that. Lovely. Right, I'm just going to walk a bit further and see if we can spot any trout. You never know, do you? That's where we just walked across there. And you follow the stream then. And it seems to quiet down a bit on this corner. You never know, there might be a small trout or anything knocking about. This water's running a little bit fast, really. You can just sort of find fish in slack areas, such as where I'm pointing here with my stick, in these sort of areas. It's running a bit fast, that, really. It's very clear. Very clear. Right, I'll have a little look further down. Right, I can't go much further now. As you can see, the banking's actually collapsed here. It's quite sodden further on. I'm basically come to a dead end here anyway, on this side of the bank. But I'm just trying to go this way a little bit away from the edge. I'm going to fall in there today. Yeah, this is another little tunnel. As you can see, I'm probably just under the road. Because up there, right up there, there, behind them trees, is a road. That's the main road. Oh, what a lovely little sun's come out for us. What a lovely spot. Right, I might walk around the other side. And I think I'll get a brew on. I'll see you all shortly. Well, I know I said I'm going to get a brew on, but I just had to come on this side. It's absolutely lovely. Water running through there. I'm on the opposite side now, where I just showed you. And it's absolutely lovely. There's some trees dotted about, you remember? That's lovely. I love being near water. I think it's because I'm a fisherman, basically. That's why I do a lot of fishing. I don't film a lot of it because you can sit for hours and hours and not catch anything. But I really like being near water. Relaxing. Right, it's got a little sneaky view further up. I'll bring you back shortly. Nice, isn't it? Look at that. It's a big old oak tree. Look at that. It's a big oak tree. Well, there's two here, actually. Oak tree. And it goes further and further into a bit of a more wooded area down here. But it is very, very damp on the foot and soggy. As you can see, it's really muddy and boggy. Imagine this place, can't you, come spring. It's absolutely stunning. Not from inside. Right. I'm definitely going to go over that direction, over there. Sit on that wall. I'll never do that. I'll see you soon. Right, let's get the brew on. I think I put far too much alcohol in this stove once again. Oh, look. That's all going there, isn't it? Is it right away? That's the stove lit. Chocolate today. My light's not chocolate. No, let's put the water on. Leave the cup upside down for timing, so if any insects get in it. I'll just enjoy the view. So nice down there, people. I'm going to sit in the water. Oh, get the kettle on. I'm seeing a bit. Right, we're boiled. Always take your rubbish home, guys. It's just easy, just take it home. That way, don't spoil it for anybody else. some more water now. Might as well use it up and just clean the cup out after. So I can wash everything out after, basically. Oh, and it's a wasp. Oh. Lovely. Quite warm, man. Really warm. I think our stove's on the way out, I think. Oh, man. We've got a brew. Got some hot chocolate. A lovely view. What more could you ask for? It's absolutely lovely. I'll just pick you up and show you a bit around here. Hang on a minute. Let me just show you. Sort of end that way. Got some trees though. You can see cars going down the road. You can hear the cars, doesn't bother me. Bother me in the slightest really. Nice if they weren't though, but yeah, so you gotta make the most of it. Look. We're actually on some stone steps, which I'll show you shortly. That's the view looking down. Somebody's obviously threw a wagon tyre in over there. That's the only rubbish I've seen. I haven't seen anybody. I haven't heard any dogs. But yeah, we're set up on there. Look, if you can see, it's like, I don't know what it's for. A big stone steps, I don't know what they're for. Mm-hmm. I took my coat off, took my jumper off, and I'm stood here in a vest in October. It's really warm here. When the sun comes out, it's red hot. Right. Oh, some sheep up there on the other side. Right, I'm going to switch off now and enjoy me, bro, and chill out. See you soon. Oh, what a lovely place. Deep notary. I'm going to drive up to Blexon Edge, which is up that way, basically. In my van. I went for a walk this morning, local area. There's nothing really to film, nothing going on. Kept running to dog walkers. Don't get me wrong, I like dogs. I've had a dog myself for 14 years. He's since passed away. Had a Jack Russell for years. I like dogs, but it's inconsiderate dog owners I don't like. You just basically let them roam about and run about and bark around your feet and stuff like that. But I've come here and I haven't seen anybody. I've been here now hour and a half. I've had a wander about. I didn't really film it because there's not much to film, to be honest. It's, you know, a few trees, running water. It's absolutely lovely. I can't believe it's October. I'm sat here in a vest. I'm in a sun trap. I've got a banking to that side of me. I've got a banking behind me. And a banking, I'm sort of like in a valley. A local valley. And it's absolutely red hot. I've had a wasp chasing me because I've got a cup of hot chocolate. It's stunning. And I was just driving past this main road behind me. And I happened to see a bit of a greenland over there, some fields. And I could see a little reflection of water. So I stopped further up, basically run across the road and found this place. As I said, I spoke to a guy as I was walking in here, there were two guys walking out. He looked like a landowner, well he's on, and he said he'd been seen to some goats somewhere. And I said, am I all right to come on here? He said, yeah, there's a public footpath basically cutting through. And I'll have a, you know, all right to have a look around. But he said in summertime he gets people leaving rubbish behind. And it annoys him basically when he kicks them off. So whether he owns this part of land or not, I'm not really sure. Nice guy, really nice guy. So you got to respect, you know, you got to respect your environment and take your crap on, basically. I mean, you brought it, take it home. But it's absolutely lovely. I'm just going to stay here, I don't know. With our own Airbnb. Have a mooch about, have a walk about. As I said, there's not a lot to show you, really. But finding spots like this is unbelievable. I am definitely come here again. I'm tempted. I don't know if you can see behind me over my shoulder. There's some trees there. I know it's near the main road. But I'm tempted at some point to put a tarp up there. Or even further down. Stick my little tarp up. Have something to eat and a brew and chill out. I can't believe how warm it is, it's really hot. Really hot. I don't even see this. I can't see the camera for the sun. But I bought this yesterday. Hiking pole, Gillert hiking pole. Adjustable, you can basically unscrew it and slide it down. Good piece of kit. Little lanyard bits right around your wrist. Nice grab handle. And on the end here, you can pull this end off and you've got a little spike. And I'm thinking now, well, you know what I'm thinking, upside down like that. And where's my tarp pole? There's just a full tarp pole. So we're going to try that next time and see if it works out. Right, I don't want to keep rambling on because it gets a bit boring for you guys. I'm lucky I can see the scenery here looking at this ugly mug here. Right, I'm going to switch off and enjoy the view. See you soon. You can see the water's been quite high. You can just about make it out with a water line on the banking. And again, on this side here. It's been very high this at some point. We've had nothing but rain for the last few days on and off. Yesterday was an absolute washout. I tried getting out yesterday. Terrible. The bank's actually collapsed here. Yeah, you can see the water line, why it's been. But what a peaceful place. I'm glad I found it. I'll definitely come back here. Definitely come back here. That's where we had our brew. Look. The wall ram though, I don't know what that's for. And then steps, I've no idea. The steps obviously drop down towards the bridge. Over the bridge. It's so warm, it's unbelievable. I mean, this week at work it's been really cold in the morning. I know we're in mid-afternoon now, but in the morning it's been really cold. As if winter's on its way, you know. Which it is, I know it's coming, but it's been really cold. And now, it's like a summer's day. I'm walking about with my vest top on. It's lovely. Absolutely lovely. This is an interesting tree. Little tree. Look at that. Good gnarly old tree. Very small, but very interesting. I'm not sure. Not sure what it is. I should know what it is, really. But I'm not going to guess. I've got an idea what it is, but I'm not going to say in case I'm wrong. Well, there's two. There's one there as well. Three. One. What a lovely spot. It's a shame this is so steep here really, because you could bang a bivvy on here really, but it's too steep. And you'd have basically all that to look at. Which might be nothing to some people, but to me, oh, paradise. Peace. Nature. Lovely. Trying to get you a different view from up here. Interesting that then, though. Looks like an old well then, though. It's been filled in. Got stones in it. I think you'd agree. What a lovely spot. Right, I'm gonna have to think about packing up shortly, because I've been here quite a long time now. Not that I'm in a rush really. I mean, it's Sunday. Work tomorrow. Yeah. Great, isn't it? Right, I'll see you all soon. Right, packed up now, lads. I'm on my way back out now. I've been here most afternoon. I'm going to be heading up towards sort of that way. Can't really see what I'm filming now because the sun's on the screen and the camera. So. But what a lovely afternoon. I've thoroughly enjoyed it. I hope you have too. Just a quick video really of what we've been doing. But yeah, it's been absolutely fantastic. Enjoy myself. I hope you have. So until the next time, people, take care all of you, and I hope to see you soon. Oh, and get some more videos on, everybody. See you soon. Bye.